Welcome back to Bane Plays Skyrim. My name is Bane, and what are we doing? All right, there's the Skull of Corruption. We're gonna get that today.
For Lady Mara.
There we go. Did I tag her in the hand? Is that how I... I did! I killed her by hitting her in the hand. Alright. Arrow to the side. That's my answer for everything. Arrow. Currently, that is the answer for everything that we come across. Arrow to the face. Alright, let's see if we got anything we can disenchant. Necklace of the Major Squire, yes. Scaled Armor of Illusion, yes. Alright. Oh. What did you hit him with that he died?
What was that?
For Lady Mara.
Orc.
Be gone, invader.
Oh, jeez.
Guards, no!
Aha! Hit him a couple times. He took that good strong attack. Alright, dude, seriously? I'm gonna wait an hour so that he can heal up. Cause some people like to run through everything. Alright, minor healing, plentiful magic, gold. There we go. And that's a level for us. We're leaving the Elven War Axe out of our inventory. Because... Excuse me. Alright, are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Anybody in here alive? Anybody in here who wants to get some? I mean, geez.
Need something?
Oh, you know what? Yeah, I need you to take an arrow to the head. Ariadne. Where are you? You crazy old coot. Ah, jeez. I meant to level up right then so that my health would come back. But instead, I took a sword to the side or to the face or whatever. So we're gonna come and get... At least it wasn't too far down the line.
Ah.
That's an orc.
Okay, so... Oh, good. Alright, potions. Plentiful healing. Alright, we need a weapon. Trying to keep ourselves alive here.
End the nightmare.
Alright. The nightmare there was the fact that those guys were wrecking my... they were wrecking me. I was getting wrecked. Alright, we're gonna do some... Well, we're gonna put healing right there. Alright, put that on. No, we'll keep that on the left. And we'll put this on the right. I love the fact that there's potions all over the place in here. You know what we forgot to grab? There is a chest right here that we didn't grab. Or these potions. Or the cash. Alright. Alright. Garnet, gold, potion, plentiful stamina. Alright. I know I say alright a lot, but alright, alright, alright. Ariadne, are you dying in here? Soldier friend. Okay, no, we're gonna go with, Alright, put lightning bolt over here.
Thanks to you, Casimir.
Huh.
I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep.
Enough of your lies.
I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
Never should have come here.
Alright, we're gonna level up. We're gonna throw it onto stamina. Alright. Conjuration. We're gonna go Mystic Binding. Because that's one that I've been meaning to get for a while. He's doing more damage to my magic than to me. Orcish Mace of Shock. Oh yeah. There we go. Orcish Sword, nah.
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends. Is this punishment for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so?
We're leaving that elven battle axe alone. We don't need something that big.
I knew Varen and Thoric.
Yes, yes.
They were my friends.
You were the guy that we were playing whenever we were watching.
Is it Mara's will to torment me so? No. Had we Aiden, it's time. If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara. First, an incantation to remove the barrier.
Yes. Hurry up, I want my skull of corruption.
The skull hungers. It yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake. Grant me the power to break through this barrier, to send the skull to the depths of oblivion.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arendir will turn on you.
I knew it!
Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
Okay.
By her benevolence, she shall not stop.
All right. Well, you see, the whole reason why I'm doing this is because I actually want the Oblivion Walker achievement, which is something I've not gotten after years. Yeah. I know we were getting lied to and all that, but yeah. Already got the stuff out of there we want, so now we go and leave. Pretty much what just happened is we killed him for the skull. Or, well, I did. Now, the Skull of Corruption. 20 points damage increases to 50, powered with dreams collected from sleeping people. I'm not even going to worry about that. I'm just going to put it in a box. Really, there's like two of the... there's about two... weapons that I want that are... Daedric artifacts. Only a couple of Daedric artifacts at all that I want. One of them being the razor. Mehrunes razor. That is a weapon that I want. The skull hungers for more. Right, it does. Hey, Lydia, you in here? Or are you waiting outside for me? Alright. I told you we'd get the Skull of Corruption today. Lydia. There you are, Lydia.
Still here.
We're gonna do some different stuff now. Huh. I mean, we could do this. That's the guy Morthal. Blade shards, pommel, and hilt. But I don't want to do that right now. All right. Let's go. Oh. So now we have our... Is that our first Daedric artifact? And we're only level... we're already level 20 and we only have one Daedric artifact. That's not normal. Actually, no, that's our second. I think. I know we haven't gotten the mask, but we do have the Black Star. Oh, there's my horse. Alright. Now, this way. Oh yeah, I think it's hilarious. Not a lot of people realize this, but pretty much this area right here, similar to Yellowstone National Park. It's an area known as a super volcano or something similar to that, where it's just a gigantic volcano that has been overdue for eruption. And currently the theory is that if Yellowstone erupted, it'd pretty much take out most of the country. Wolf, wolf, and wolf. There we go. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff about the world that if you just look at natural sciences, you know, geography and stuff like that, you'll realize there's a lot of stuff out there that's kind of scary. I hope I don't have to deal with any Mara's Eye Den. Huh. Come on, Lydia.
Oh.
Alright, we're gonna put the bound bow on in our hand. Oh yes, I'm gonna have to take care of that one. Vampire dust, garnet gold, vampire dust. That's a book about vampires. That's some poison. Grand Staff of Charming, Gold Scroll of Harmony, Steel Nordic Gauntlets, Steel Plate Armor, Apprentice Robes of Destruction. Potion of Cure Disease. That was actually something we needed, that potion. because that cure disease will get rid of two different diseases. Sanguinaire Vampiris reduces health by 25, progresses to vampirism, and Bone Break Fever. But since we have a free potion of cure disease, they're both gone. Now, coin purse, sapphire, gold necklace, gold, 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 amethyst, gold ring, gold, smuggler's journal. Yeah. In other words, what the smugglers were doing is they were moving vampires. Always look for chests other than the boss chest. Although I don't consider that a real boss fight, so. Gold lockpick. We got, what, 5 lockpicks out of that? Lockpicks are always welcome. All right, let's get out of here.
My name is Ariander, and I am a priest of Mara.
Yeah, and you're also used to be a priest of Vermena. That guy got on my nerves anyways.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
It is difficult to admit, but Chisholm.
Look, cat dude, I don't care how much help you could use. I don't like you.
It is difficult to admit, but Cesargo could still use some help.
Look, I'm not into cats. I mean, yeah, I wish I had a pet cat, but that's something for me and my wife to talk about.
Pleasure doing business with you.
All right.
I hope you've got some coin. Let's just take a look, then.
Yeah. Weapons. Staff of Fireballs, Staff of Fury. No. Books. Any good books? Nope, nope. Nope. We have all right, those.
Then. Nords don't trust magic or those that use it. Made it difficult for me.
Thank you, friend. It's good to know I can count on you.
Mm-hmm. Now, let's go see if we can learn some more conjuration spells. I would love the ability to summon more stuff out of the ether.
The local Nords may not like us very much, but they
there
don't
are
seem
few
to
places where one can take a look.
And armor.
Okay. Banished Daedra. Wow. Bound battle axe, conjure frost axe.
Until
Yeah, until next time. What should we do now? Huh. Let's look at our map, at our skills. Our not skills, our quests. Report back to Nazir. Retrieve the hilt, blade, pommel. Kill dude. Kill dude. Speak with Toffler. Take that to Vex. Turn to Whiterun. Alright, that's Imperial Legion. That is Thieves Guild. Mages College. Of course, these are Dark Brotherhood. Daedric. These are main quests. No. You know what? I'm gonna go find a town and ask for help. Ask if anybody needs any help. I'm gonna go to Dawnstar. Yeah, I can't wait until we can make dragonbone weapons. Dragon scale armor, dragonbone weapons. Be nice if these loading screens weren't so long. I really want a dragon to attack.
The damn nightmares have finally stopped. I suppose you'd know.
Alright. It just said map updated.
Think about that. Staying safe. Let so you can cast. The Imperials think my cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God duty.
Oh, I would love to be fighting a dragon right now, but, you know.
My wife, Beytild, is dead. Can't say I miss that old saber cat. That would be Skull. Turned on the Empire first chance he got. Now we're... If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver Mine. It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine.
Alright, look, dude. I get it. Calling somebody a milk drinker is a grave insult.
I need a dagger. The finest weapons and armor.
Weapons. Let's see what we can sell. Ebony shield of fire suppression. Huh.
Come back if you need steel.
Gee, I wonder what magnificent shouting assassin mage warrior
I mostly deal with petty thieves
guy could have killed that woman, that man's wife. Huh.
Disrespect him. Disrespect me.
I will disrespect you all over the place. There is no respect here for you. You know what? I was on my way to the inn originally. How about that? Because we want to talk to the innkeeper, see if there's any jobs that need to be done.
The Windpeak Inn features the finest bar.
I'm sorry. Everyone in town knows about the Black Door. And to never go near it.
Mm-hmm. Sorry if my father sees... My mother told I hear they accept most people who apply, if you're ever interested. Yes. Ever since my mother died a few winters ago. I play songs and help with the drinks when I have the time. All right, then.
Well, let's look at our minor quests and see what we have. Miscellaneous. Giant Red Road Pass. Bring one Night Falls on Sentinel to Rustleaf. Assist the people of Falkreath. Collect bounty from Provincius Evanici. Find the dog outside Falkreath. Find the Word of Power in Arkwind Point. Let's do that. Where is Arkwind Point? Oh, I already did that. It just didn't take for some reason. That's right. Where you at? Not what I wanted to do. I thought I had an arrow knocked. Come here. Come on. You know you want some of this. Oh. Oh. Somebody down there uses the voice? Yeah. I forgot how broken archery can be in this game. Honed ancient Nord battle axe of cold and an ancient Nord battle axe of cold. Dragon bones, dragon scale. Lydia. All right. How much overweight am I? Lydia, where are you? There you are, Lydia.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Well, for the most part, you can... not do a thing.
Let's get going, then.
Well... it's not like I don't need it right now. Let's see if I can get the thing to go away now. Mm. I don't know why it's not, you know, going away. Just one dragon bone is too much. Wonder what's up here. And this is the reason why I can never, you know. Oh yeah, I already explored up here. There was a grave site. Wow. You know what? That was kind of... I keep forgetting that I came here because it's still there. Okay. So we don't have to worry about that one. Lakeview Manor. No, we don't want to deal with anything there. Tell you what, let's go to Solitude and see if there's any good things there. Oh. I mean, it looks like an old Roman centurion helmet right there, yeah. Potions.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Oh, Yorn.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Well, as it turns out, I had a pet skeever when I was a boy, and he used to wink.
I thought so. Remember the winking skeever, footsore.
Feel free to make requests. Only in that I'm a graduate. I work here at the Winking Skeever. I would highly recommend it, though.
All right.
Talk to Viarmo if you're interested.
Have we seen Sanguine yet? No, I think we might have seen him at one of them, but eh. Alright. Let's wait here. I don't feel like wasting the money on a room. And we can go outside. And what do we have waiting on us?
Fresh fish, straight from the fjord.
Now what I can do...
Oh, Master, it's your time to do with as you please. But what about those who depend on you so much?
Wait, hear my plea. Why does everyone ignore me? My master, now he refuses to see me. He says I interrupt... Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. No, he went into the Forbidden... Oh, and you'll need the hip bone. It's very important. No entering Pelagius's wing without that.
Oh, you could use... the Wabbajack. Wabbajack.
Thane Bryling. I can always find time to share a word with a warrior.
Yeah. I don't care. I don't care what you think of me. I'm gonna, you know, do some stuff now. Now, requires key. All right.
Please don't interrupt the court.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under
your eminence. My scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Yeah, we all believe you, vampire.
The Emperor's reaction might be called for.
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I sent to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You're dismissed.
Please address all questions to the Falk Firebeard.
Do you have business with the...
Absolute.
Ghost or not, I and the Jarl... You mean the drag... There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull. Travelers disappearing. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave...
What do you have?
If I needed something from you...
for your work.
Nothing. I'm bit... Oh, don't give me that look. We have something of a vampire problem. Bodies have been found with blood drained. I don't expect you to be capable of even that. Take a look.
What do you have? I don't think you're capable of doing what I want you to do. Alright, so... Nothing useful. Nothing useful that I can afford. Nothing useful that I want. Pretty much nothing useful. Yeah, you're not getting the Skull of Corruption.
Vampires are clever hunters. More clever than you, definitely.
The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs of court. You direct those concerns.
You know what? She's called the Jarl, but really, he's the one running everything. Him and her. They're the two running everything.
So very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
I will straight up stab both of you. We need to go back to our abode and drop some stuff off because we're getting a little bit too full of gear. So it's time to head back to Lakeview Manor. I didn't realize until right before I died how much I was needing to get rid of stuff. Dragon! Kill the dragon! Of course. That's what I'm here for. I will eat its soul. Hi. You're not scary. Alright. See, we're waiting until after we get the rest of the house built. You know, the main hall built, before we start putting anything else in here. Alright. Dwarven. Orcish Mesa saw. Uh-huh. is my silver ring? Conjures, Jar of Haggling, Jar of the Defender, those, that. Yeah, pretty much I'm getting rid of everything in my inventory that I don't need right away. And I'll do the same thing with her inventory. Still in our inventory. Good. I know I should be sitting there putting Pelagius's hip bone. All right, and
I've got your back.
I need to take your stuff.
How can I serve you, my thane?
We're gonna leave you with your dwarven greatsword. I'm gonna take that. Works for now. I should put an enchantment on those gauntlets for you. We'll see about that. We've dropped some weight. All right. We've visited a lot of places down here. Wait. We're not going in there just yet. We're not gonna go see Meridia just yet. No, don't want to deal with her.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Nobody cares. I pretty much refuse to go in there right now. That is a decently lengthy quest. And I would rather fight a dragon. I mean, of course I'd rather fight a dragon. Oh. I heard you. I could have sworn I killed her. Oh. A taproot. Snow fox pelt. Alchemist. Whatever. Jeez. Wow, the elbow was a killing blow. Wow, even better. Yeah, whenever we get to the cave we need to go to, I'm gonna pretty much end the episode there. So we can go through the cave on a brand new episode. Pine Moon Cave discovered. All right.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Well, according to the woman, according to the vampire, vampires. Anyways, we're going to end this right here. My name's Bane. This has been Skyrim. Y'all have a good day.